Yo guys, welcome back. So today we are taking a look at our Azorius Reanimator and the new set Outlaws of Thunder Junction got us a few upgrades in it. So the first one, three steps ahead, counter, create a token of creature or artifact, or draw two, discard one, exactly what we need, counter, and also the draw ability. So you can even make a copy of Portal, for example, the nastiest artifact there is. What else? So Chase, a new card, just the draw ability, which is awesome, and yeah, that's pretty much it, I guess. So other cards are Invoke Justice for copies, just to get anything back from your graveyard, and we can get cards to the graveyard using Faithful Mending as well as Otherworldly Gaze. And the aggressive meta needs Elspeth Smite, three copies of it to deal with the early game, as well as Get Lost and Tempo Lockdown in there as well. Emperor and other big Emperor in there as well. So that's the deck, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. If you did, drop me a like, comment and subscribe to the channel and check out the links in the description. Get back to the good stuff. Let's see what we get. Get rid of those lands. This is actually pretty good in my Boros deck. Counter spells. We have too much removal. Draw two, then discard a card. And I need that land though. Founding is good, so take damage this turn. Another sunset incoming with founding. Haven't found our reanimation spells nor the targets for it, so it's just early game grind, removing and whatnot. Yes, yes. What do we have for one mana for me? To smite Swift Spear. Raxa in the grave, it's fine. Send it there. And that reanimation spell, almost at the halfway point, and we play four copies of Invoke Justice. I think a few gazes will do it. First remove his slick shot, of course. Slowest mono red. I could have played it better. Where's that reanimation spell? There it is. Even if we play it like that, it's fine. We draw this. Game. Durest, turn one. Never a good thingy. He knows about our mana problems. Demon. This deck is literally suited against us. It takes two. Do we want to flip it? We can do it later. You ain't touching our graveyard. Yes, that's fine. Preacher, okay, not a problem. Sure. Now she already is a problem. Oh, you already have one. Let's see what's in store for us. Eternal Wanderer. Reach the multiverse. What is he smoking? He doesn't have any ramp. Better target. Yeah, that works. Oh, he could have some counter spells. Well, but instant removal. Might as well play tapped, right? Take four, I guess. That kind of combo. Leave me with a token. But I wonder what you have on top deck. Needs 3 mana. Well, that sucks. Well, at least what we can do is mill him. You had Breach. Oh. It's funny. I'm taking quite a bit of damage here. How can I get rid of it? We have 7 damage, that's 4. Make a copy of Portal somehow. Right. when it dies, well, this exiles it. So we got that covered, right? Yeah, it should work like that. Who are we getting? Some counter spells. Yeah, that works. Wait, they had removal, but exile effect. Still. First to win. Boros gonna poke. Oh, it's not. Could have played founding. I guess let's play it now then. Dinosaur. And there is a portal. Another one. Let's play one with the multiverse.
Keep your eyes sharp.
Here comes the Etalis. Haste, maybe? What did you Elspeth smite? Ooh, baby. That's good. Face or no?
We'll finish this later.
And we need that portal. Four damage, 3, 7 in total. Guess we don't need lands. Oh, 3 of them are already gone. Damn!
Now I must step out of the shadows. Another piece.
For another exciting expedition! Let's take over here! Discoveries are around every corner!
That's a new sound thingy.
Can't falter here.
I hope you're ready to lose. I am almost sad to see you go.
Play something, give it haste. That portal game in clutch. All right, it is what it is. Oh, depopulate. Damn, that's 8 damage.
I require your expertise.
1 HP. What is he smoking, dude? Thunderhulk. Yeah, I'll play Thunderhulk. Oh, it doesn't have haste, that's why. Let's take out this Quintorius, I think. What? Why are you roping, dude? We had such a good time here. I guess that's it. So we got the temple lockdown with the first surveil. Because I was so scared of getting mono red. But as you can see, the gaze. Nothing to reanimate, really. Oh, Thunderhulk is a great target. Rex tokens it is then. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this gameplay either, just attacking with your might tokens, but... Oh, he has it as well. That's where 2024 magic has taken us. Just attack with your nasty might tokens that you can get for free. Fun gameplay, isn't it? What could you possibly have for one? Please? No shot it worked. Literally no shot. I will gladly take your Hullbreaker, dude. You didn't get access. Don't you dare touch my portal, dude. Don't you effing dare. With what? You don't have anything. Ooh, Thunderhulk is pretty good, actually. This is obviously better. Sunfall. Bro is playing Jhin Getaxes. This is actually pretty cool for playing two of these nasty threats. Attack with your... interesting. What, that counter spell or what? I'll take that. You don't need it. Bunch of lands only. Might as well get the last one. Engage is a card. Sure.
Find what I need soon.
That will be all. Try again. another sunfall. So I'm gonna blow up the Hullbreaker then. Shit, I'm losing all. That ain't great. And make it smaller. It doesn't really matter. Any creatures that are not exiled? Nope, didn't think so. Damn, and now he got both of mine. And I didn't have protection for it. Get something good back. Want to put some counters on it. Oof. This might have been the... Okay, no, that's a problem. Spells can't be countered. Now we need a bomb.
No, I cannot falter here.
So this is 2, 6. Play no more lies, yeah, do it. Counterspell, another Atraxa, don't need lockdown. I guess let's take it so we don't draw it. Then damage has to... So he wants to sunfall it. Would get chase back. Now he has get lost as well. Alright, Mr. Big Brain, let's end this game. I don't know, you don't have a win con besides your Jin, but... Okay. Life pack. Guards remain. Come host, very good. Grabbing all the goodies. 8 cards remaining. Not the best. Do we want to play multiverse? Take portal. Guess I didn't.
have learned much during my travels. Let me show you. You are not much of a roadblock.
Finish this game. Wow, awful. We are getting our ass. Now that's a card I haven't seen in a while. Prowess. Need Emperor, got 5 lands. Wow. Ain't that fun? What?